Hey, what's up? What's going on, everybody? H-Tanner is here. Welcome back to Call of Duty World War II. Alright, so let's get started, alright? So we're gonna continue on with some campaign, alright? We're gonna do Liberation.
August 1944. This is it. We're gonna liberate Paris.
Alright?
The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn.
Okay.
That means we move tonight.
Okay. Alright, let's start the mission, y'all. Okay.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the resistance. Russo and Crowley have planned to sabotage the occupation. And that means striking at its heart. Using the documents we obtained from the train, Russo and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
What's going on?
Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we've fought for, will mean something. Tonight, take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there was fired with explosives. When we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
All right.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Let's get ready.
These crowds are going to give up pieces.
I figure we can survive. Pierce says we can survive anything.
The fort alongside our castle.
We should be so brave.
It won't be long now, Martin. But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there.
Okay, see you there. Alright, now what? Oh. On the car. What the? What are they doing? Alright.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go over it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Hesch-Biegel and foreign intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation from Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
Okay. Press to review your cover story. Alright. So I'm playing as a lady now.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You have to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we need to locate.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
All right.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Okay.
Who sent you?
Hesch-Biegel.
Good.
Oh wow, Nazi flags and whatnot.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Guten Abend. Papiere bitte.
Okay.
Danke sehr, fahren Sie weiter. Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Okay.
Bitte sehr.
Alright. Okay.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe
Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Okay. Thanks.
remember. Your contact's name is Fisher. He's wearing a grey officer's uniform. Tell me your passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Okay, thanks. Search for Officer Fisher. Whatever he is. Officer? Oh. Oh, come on, you Nazi. Come on. Stop. Yes. Haha. See you later, suckers. Ooh. I guess I go in here.
Verschwinden Sie! Was geht Ihnen an?
Sassafi.
Take this. Haha. You deserve.
Restez caché. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin.
Vive la résistance.
All right. Did it. Careful. Wow, he had a lot to drink. Yes.
Je suis de votre côté.
Qui êtes-vous?
Courage. Vous n'êtes pas seul. Battez-vous avec moi pour libérer la ville.
Yeah.
Vous avez ma parole. Je le jure.
Vos camarades sont ton chemin.
Ok.
Vive la résistance.
Yeah. See you later. Upstairs. Is this? Mementos? I never heard about those things. But they must be good. Like treasure or something. Upstairs? Okay. Thanks. And presto, back over here again. Excuse me, sir. Hello? Okay.
Ich soll mich bei Oberst Fischer melden. Sind Sie das?
Nein, Herr Fischer spielt wahrscheinlich mit den Soldaten im Keller Kachen.
Okay.
Einen schönen Abend noch.
Yeah, have a good evening. Or this evening. Almost likely be your last. Okay. Let's close the document.
Guten Abend.
Sie sollten nicht hier unten sein. Die Jungs sind umgehoben.
Fischer.
Man sagte mir, Oberst Fischer würde hier unten im Keller Karten spielen. Haben Sie ihn gesehen?
Der Oberst ist gerade gegangen, um ein Treffen vorzubereiten. Er dürfte im ersten Stock sein.
Danke für Ihre Hilfe.
Haben wir ein Vergnügen?
Alright, y'all, we have to reach the second floor now. Luckily, this is the way to it. In here? Okay.
Können Sie mir helfen?
Ja, was gibt es?
Entschuldigen Sie die Störung. Sind Sie Oberst Fischer?
Fischer ist im anderen Zimmer.
Ich werde dann jetzt gehen.
Ja.
I feel like I'm playing detective or something.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
You Fischer?
Könnt ihr hier Oberst Fischer finden?
Sie haben ihn gefunden. Ich bin Oberst Fischer.
Okay.
Was kann ich für Sie tun?
Haben Sie die Werke von Lenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte hier in meinem Fall.
Okay.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you are early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We should be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
All right. Into Heinrich's office. Okay. Oh, up here.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in sein Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Okay. Thanks. All right, let's open these.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Just want to get some fresh air, you know. Okay, I just want to talk. Yes. I don't know German. I am terrible at speaking German.
Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir. Noch was.
Okay.
Danke. Da sind wir noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, as you know, I'm sure practice makes me
better.
Name is interesting. Have a seat.
Okay.
Thank you. So, Herr Gruber sent you to the arrange my departure.
Yes. Cool. Herr Gruber wollte dir danken von Berlin.
Did he, Fräulein? I thought it was Herr Spiegel that sent you. Oh, well. The only constant is change. All we can do is.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
Yeah.
My return to the fatherland.
Yeah.
But my God, I will miss the cuisine. Take the ottoman. A tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out. So gorge.
Okay.
And then it's drowned in.
Well,
I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring sweet flesh. Or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain.
Yeah?
Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all.
Oh, crap! Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah! That's what you get. Die! Die! Die!
Oh. Is for my son!
Yeah. Alright. Are you still alive? I'll make that better. I'll make it better.
It's for me.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm out. Huh. Never mind that. That's me in the war room. Whatever. I do not like reading. Well, I do, but only if reading is, but only if like a book or whatever is of a video game I like.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Okay.
Ich würde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
Okay. Okay.
Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es fällt Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen. Das ist doch lächerlich.
Nix. Egal. Let's leave, y'all. Let's leave. That's hard. Downstairs, then. Yes, downstairs. Good idea, downstairs.
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere!
Halt. Hier ist das Papier.
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Die Tasche wurde überprüft.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
Oh! Yeah.
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on the line.
Wait, were those two Nazi guys or whatever on our side?
They were staying on mission. We'll run them in the courtyard after we plant the charges.
Have to be quiet. Just one more. Oh crap. Gotta hurry. Alright, y'all. You and your team, Daniels.
Alright, we got the explosives and whatnot.
Something's wrong.
Alright.
Boy.
Alright, y'all. Oh yeah. Alright, I will continue on, y'all, but I think I've been at this video for long enough. Alright, so I'm gonna end it right there, y'all. Alright, you'll say I'm gonna have to say quit for now, y'all. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna end the gameplay right there. And if y'all enjoyed, please like and subscribe. It really helps out a lot. And from the game videos every day. But, anyways, guys, I love you guys. Thank y'all for watching. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.